We don't know why your blood can activate missile and blood springs. However, there's a medicine made from the Queen's blood which has the same sort of effect. This is only a hypothesis, but your blood might be related to the Queen somehow. When I woke up as a revenant in this prison, blood springs already existed, and everyone relied on them. We don't know where they came from or how they work, but without them, nearly all revenants would have joined the Lost. That will still be the outcome if things don't change, though. That's why we need to study the blood beads. We can head out whenever...
What is it? Take care. I've got just about it. I'm not sure you're cut out for business. Got something to sell? Come again soon. I've got just... If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
I've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Buying something? Okay. Take care then. Hi. Did you need something? Which weapon do you want to transform? What do you want to upgrade? Got something to sell? Okay, take care then.
I heard something from Louis. Is it true that you can absorb power from other revenants? If it is true, then take mine. I don't know if it will help you, but I'm certain it won't hurt to have it. Thanks again for helping me out. Okay, I've got your back.